all your health information in one safe place when you need it most. Visit MyMedicalRecords.com for a free trial.
Thanks for staying with us. I'm joined in studio now by Richard Lagani. He's an executive vice president with MMR Global. MMRF is their stock symbol. Richard, good to see you again.
Hey, Don. It's good to see you as well.
Now, we were together last week at your offices. We participated in that conference call chat, the shareholder chat that I was privileged to be able to host. But before going on the air, you also mentioned you just came back from a pretty big meeting in San Diego. Tell us about that.
That's right. We had a unique opportunity to meet with senior executives from Qualcomm, Nokia, Future Ventures, and several other companies to get together to discuss innovation trends and technology. And an added bonus was the event benefited the La Jolla Playhouse as well.
Oh, that's
great.
It was
a good night.
That's great. Now, I guess that really is in keeping with what Bob Lorsch was saying during the conference call, because as I think I mentioned during the conference call, when he started talking about the opportunities in wireless, there was a fire in his eyes.
Oh, no, absolutely. I mean, we see this as the next biggest trend for us, and we're very excited to have one senior executive on our board of directors from Qualcomm. It's the next big thing for us.
Now, your stock has been just exploding with trading volume lately. I guess I'm going to ask you for management's comment on that.
Well, it's really what we've been saying all along. We've seen this stock trading at severely undervalued levels, and given the company's recent performance, people are starting to take notice.
Now, that's, you know, I think a lot of people, when they see new volume and, you know, substantial volume, I mean millions of shares a day that are coming into a stock, they start thinking, well, gee, I wonder if there's any management or director selling. How would you answer that question?
Well, that's pretty simple. I mean, to the best of the company's knowledge, none of management nor any of our directors has sold any shares. In fact, if you start to look at it, management's options are still very much underwater. Something around the 60% of the present market value.
Okay.
So we're committed, the management team, to follow our trend to grow this company.
Why is this a good time right now for folks to continue to take a look at the company?
Well, it's still significantly undervalued, and it's been trading anywhere between a little lower than it is now, the 36 cents. There's a tremendous potential upside here, and we think it's a good investment.
MMR Global is the name of the company. If you want to know about their medical records service, go to MyMedicalRecords.com. The stock symbol is MMRF. Richard, thanks so much. Great update.
Thanks, Don.
Take care.